Can somebody get on the horn and find us a good place to scavenge?
We've got people on it.
Isaac, come in. I feel like you can hear me, even though you never answer. Please respond, if you can. I just want to know you're alive. That I'm not alone.
I think the network is the start of something bigger and better for everyone.
One big, ugly horde.
Voice down. Might not be the only ones in here.
Well, I'm sure it's fine. I totally help us out. That's pretty heavy. I wish I had room for it. There's more zombies here. This is seriously too heavy.
Hey, remember me? I hear you folks have been poking around and might have a few questions. If you're ready for answers, how about we meet up?
Yeah, I'd say it's about time we got some answers.
Back in first grade, my teacher never let me draw dinosaurs in class. I hope the zombies ate Mr. Howard first. Stay away from the plague zombies. I'm not feeling too good.
We have room to build. What'll it be?
I'm glad you've retaken your home, my friend. Now, could you help us do the same?
We're just gonna keep losing stuff like this until we can store it right. What's up? Catch you later.
So we're holed up in a dinosaur-themed truck stop fighting the zombie apocalypse. What's next? Killer cyborgs?
Room to build. What'll it be? Elena, how are you doing?
Come here. I need you on this.
Whatever you say, boss.
down to my last magazine.
Holy shit. I just realized something. We are literally a modern Stone Age family. We even have the cartoon dinosaurs.
Overachievers in high school. I had to be the gymnast, the class president, the valedictorian. Like any of that shit matters anymore. You're alive now? Congrats. You're one of the best.
I can't forget about this.
I knew you'd come through. Thanks, my friend.
Underwhelming, but whatever. Oh, hey, a friendly face. How'd you break on me? Seriously, too heavy.
This place is way bigger than where I lived before.
I'll sleep better knowing that's finished.
We gotta build more storage or we're just gonna lose resources. The air feels warm and sticky. So gross. Wow, down to my last magazine. Whatever you're looking for, it's not here. We should think about making an outpost here.
Our lack of storage just bit us in the ass. There's broken stuff all over.
if we're gonna keep improving this place, we need materials.
Uh-oh, only one left. No more of that.
Multiple Z's incoming.
We're getting a lot of infestations around here. That's not good.
My shooting people are...
Get clear of these plague carriers.
Ugh, I taste blood in my mouth.
Thanks again for taking on this job. I'll be at your desk.
It's in bad shape. Gotta keep at it.
This place is officially searched. I had room for it. I can't keep doing this.
It's good to see you. Helena, it's good to see you.
This is seriously too heavy.
Hey, girlfriend.
Helena, always a pleasure. Helena, always a pleasure.
What have you got for us?
Sounds like a plan.
This is seriously too heavy.
We've been doing so well lately that you'd think I was running the whole show.
Wow, down to my last magazine.
This place is way bigger than where I lived before. How are you doing?
That's a lot of stuff.
Can I tell you a secret? I've wanted to live here since I was 5.
Don't worry, I'll be back before you know it.
Thank you.
Better watch out for plague zombies. I had room for it. I'm not carrying more stuff. I guess all the other zombies are elsewhere for a change. I don't think there's anything left to find. Let's put something down first. Blood in my mouth. On me. That's pretty heavy. There's no room for that. Thank you. One more of that.
This stuff looks useful, so I brought it home.
Pretty heavy. I wish I had room for it. I've checked everything, top to bottom. I wish I had room for it. Feel like a pack mule. Like a pack mule.
Thank you.
put something down first. Totally worthless. That's a lot of stuff.
Thanks for coming out. I need to show you something. Thanks for coming out. I need to show you something. I don't know if you've noticed this, but the blood plague in this area is especially nasty.
Yeah? No kidding.
The things I'm gonna show you, let's just say they aren't exactly common outside the valley.
I see Mr. Zed, but he hasn't seen us yet.
Careful, that Z's coming our way.
No room for that.
Okay, this is close enough. See that disgusting mass up there? That's a plague wall. Don't get too close unless you're ready for a serious fight.
It looks kind of like a plague heart.
Uh-huh. The doc calls it the next step in blood plague evolution. Personally, I think of these walls as the reason my entire squad is dead. We shot it, we burned it, we blew it up. Nothing worked. Until the doc stumbled onto a neat little trick. Now, you've probably seen plague bloaters around the valley already. The doc figured out that these bastards held the secret to taking down the plague walls.
Who's this doctor you keep talking about? What do plague bloaters have to do with anything?
Approach slowly, you can harvest the bloater's poison gland before it explodes. Go fetch me one from that guy over there, and I'll show you what's next. Be careful. Track down another of these dead bodies.
Why don't we get more plagues on these? It's cool.
You really know how to kick some butt! Hey, girlfriend.
This is seriously too heavy. There's one left of those. Can I just fast forward to the finding part? Sneaky time. I see another sleepy bloater over there. Gotta do this quick. There's no room for that.
To harvest a poison gland? The doc has a process to turn the chemicals inside this thing into a weapon. I just thought of something else I want to show you. Let's hit it before we meet up with the doc.
Okay, I'm doing bad. Like, bright light and air.
We need more building materials around here.
Is this what the army came in for? Researching blood plague.
Uh-huh. Didn't anticipate this level of difficulty. It's nice to have some company. The doc's had me on bloater patrol for the last couple of days.
So it's just the two of you?
Uh-huh. Didn't start that way, but we bit off way more than we could chew.
Looks like the bridge is out. Did you army guys blow it up?
Somebody did, but it wasn't us. Both bridges were fine when we rolled in a month ago. A few days later, we woke up to the sound of two big explosions. Then our radios went down, and we lost contact with the outside world. Things went bad in a hurry after that.
Oof, bad luck. This is seriously too heavy.
You done looking around?
So, when do I get to meet this mysterious doctor?
How about right now? There is no way any civilian in this valley had the munitions and the skill to take down both bridges. But somebody went to a lot of trouble to trap a bunch of locals and a military expedition in this damn valley.
Yeah.
I've got eyes on a juggernaut.
Hey, Doc. I'm back. And I brought a new friend.
Good. Good. Come on up.
These days, Dr. Hoffman is technically military. During the outbreak, she was rescued by a patrol sweeping the area of high-value civilian assets.
We're lucky they found her. The lab she runs has given us a lot of new weapons in the war against the zombies.
Stupid thing!
Hello there. I suppose all of this must come as a surprise to you. Hello there. 2 years ago, I was working in a private lab funded by some tech billionaire I never even met. I was keeping my head down, trying to push out the edges of medical parasitology. The next thing you know, the world ends and the army whisks me off to a bunker. And the rest is history. Oh, before I forget, take this. This information will let you upgrade your medical facility to something less medieval. Among other benefits, you will be able to craft a special kind of plague cure that provides brief immunity to further infection.
Thanks, Bunches. There's no room for that. No more of that. This is seriously too heavy. Can't catch my breath.
I know this is a lot to take in. The truth is, we need your help. The doc and I can't do everything needed to finish the job. You've proven yourself more than competent. I'd like to count on you to help us see this to the end.
I couldn't agree more.
We'll be in touch when we're ready to take the next step.
Thanks for your help. And be careful out there, okay?
Good to see you. Shall we do some business?
Okay.
Thank you.
the feral over there. There's a horde headed our way.
I expect you've heard rumors about the army's disappearance months ago and what we've been up to since. The truth is, the army didn't abandon this country. Those in charge realized that city-by-city defense wasn't working. In fact, it was threatening to bleed the entire military dry. And almost to no benefit. To save this country, to save the world, we needed a new plan.
Here.
So we're pulled up in a dinosaur-themed truck stop fighting the zombie apocalypse. What's next? Killer cyborg?
I didn't know it was possible to feel this bad and still be alive.
You need something?
Later. I'll get this home for you. Put it to good use. Almost out of that.
My last group worked hard to build this place up. It was worth it. Oh.
even before the army retreated. It had been gathering up every scientist and engineer it could find. Biologists, chemistry professors, grad students, anyone who might be useful. I was fortunate enough to be pulled out of a particularly nasty situation by some very brave soldiers. The next thing I knew, I'd been assigned to one of the science teams working on the Zed problem.
Good to see you, kid.
Hmm.